Elvis's velvet plane. Elvis Presley loved his planes. In 1976, he purchased a Lockheed 1329 Jetstar for $840,000. The plane has sat abandoned in an aircraft graveyard since 1977, but is now coming to auction via Mecum Auctions next year. The plane needs some serious restoration to its engine and cockpit, but the interior is amazing. The plane sports red velvet clade interiors, original 1970s appliances, VCR and cassette players, a TV and intact bathroom. Time flies, but will this old plane get to?